French soccer superstar Kylian Mbappé suffered a fractured nose in France's 1-0 win over Austria yesterday in the men's Euro soccer tournament. The French national team says Mbappé will wear a mask to enable him to return to the competition after receiving treatment. In a post to X, the soccer star asked fans if they had any ideas for masks.